right. I want to sing an old favorite. Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam. Where the...
Wait, you can't say that.
Oh. But
while Nebraska may have had as many as 50 million buffalo before 1840, by 1890 there were almost none. So you gotta change the song.
But what can I put in its place?
How about naked mole rats?
We don't have those in Nebraska.
Uh-huh. I saw them at the Henry Dorley Zoo and the Lincoln Children's Zoo.
Were they roaming?
Well, kinda. And how about cell phones? They roam.
Okay, we'll do naked mole rats. Hit it, guys.
Oh, give me a home where the naked mole rats roam and the deer and the antelope play.
Wait. Play? Where the deer and the antelope play? You call dodging semis and SUVs on I-80 playing?
So what plays in Nebraska?
The Nebraska Cornhuskers.
What?
And kids play, too. They play video games, tetherball, their MP3s.
But kids play in every state.
Just try it. It'll make a great song.
Okay, hit it, guys.
Give me a home where the naked mole rats roam and the kids and the corn huskers play.
What do you think of that?
I love it, but what's with the funny voice you're singing?
Where seldom is heard a discouraging word.
What? You clearly have not been to the Capitol building. Did you know Nebraska has the only unicameral in the country?
Yeah, we sang a song about it.
That means there's just one big room full of senators making laws for Nebraskans.
Yeah? So?
Well, I've been there, and I've heard them argue, and it's, well, discouraging.
So what should I say instead?
Say, really discouraging.
What? Well, what's the difference?
Really?
No, I mean, what's the difference?
Really?
All right, hit it, guys. This is getting ridiculous.
Oh, give me a home where the naked mole rats roam and the kids and the corn huskers play.
There's no reason for you to get mad about it.
Where seldom is heard a really discouraging word. And the skies are not cloudy all day.
Whoa, stop right there. This isn't Colorado where it's sunny more than 310 days a year. We've got weather here. We've got clouds. It could be 109 degrees and we could still have clouds. So
what should I say, oh great and mighty wise one?
And the skies are not stinky.
Stinky? When are the skies ever stinky?
Exactly. That's my point.
All right, guys, hit it again. I'm starting to really hate this song.
Me too.
Oh, give me a home where the naked mole rats roam, where the kids and the corn huskers play.
Mike, you're starting to get mad again.
Where seldom is heard a really discouraging word. The skies are not stinky all day.
Beautiful.
Home on the range.
Hold it. The range? What is this, a stovetop? We live on the Great Plains above the largest aquifer in the world.
What do you want me to say? Home on the Ogallala Aquifer?
Hey, that's a good idea.
That's it? I'll show you a really discouraging word.
Ah! Sorry, kids, gotta run. You just can never deal with Mike when he's like this.